friends, welcome back to my channel. If you're joining us for the first time, I'm Coco, aka Coach Coco, the goddess. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to officially join the gang. Today's video is going to be another Valentine's Day winter date night themed lookbook video. Another five ways to wear, but we're gonna do it a little differently because I'm gonna walk you guys through how to get these looks, how to replicate these looks with pieces in your own wardrobe. So, let's get right into it. So we're gonna also incorporate some spring trends. It's not quite spring yet, but it is warming up, and why not? I think that corsets and metallics, especially silver, are going to be pretty big this spring. So for our first look, we're gonna pair up a corset. You could also do a bra top, or if you have like those trendy corsets with the sleeves, which we're gonna use later on, you could do one of those with a pair of sparkly trousers. Now this also works if you have the beaded trousers or anything similar to a metallic pant. So I'm gonna put this on and then we're gonna come back and accessorize. So I went ahead and put on our corset. I did tuck it into the trouser. It creates kind of like a more seamless look. You wanna make sure that it's tucked in the back as well. It's giving a little backless action too, which I am not mad at. I'm swapping out my jewelry for some silver. So I'm gonna do these silver drop earrings. And definitely check the description box below because I have links to similar items. So I'm just playing around with the silver, really picking up on the silver because it is a holiday. And I'm gonna do a fake diamond, a rhinestone bracelet as well. There we go. Now for this outfit, since it is a trouser, we want to keep it kind of classy. We want to play up that almost like boardroom fantasy, that bossy, boss chick type fantasy. And we're going to do a pump. I am going to do my metallic sparkle Pigal Follies. They also have a silver metallic detail. It's a little different from the pant, but it still works. So I'm gonna pair these with those. And then keeping on theme, we're also gonna pair this with a silver metallic bag that actually has silver sparkle details on the back as well. So again, we're playing with the trends. We're playing with silhouettes as well. We have tight on the top and we're balancing with a wide leg trouser. We have the silver. We have the sexy corset. We're showing back. We're showing cleavage. The pants fit the booty right, but everything is balanced as far as how much skin we're showing because we have on a full trouser. So that is look number one. Okay, now it's time to turn it up a notch. So I promised you guys Valentine's Day looks, date night looks, and one of the easiest way to turn up your date night look is to consider textures. Mixing different textures to just make him want to touch you, girl. Make him want to touch you, okay? So for look number two, we're gonna play around with some different textures. This one already wants to come off. So we're gonna pair a lace bodysuit that has some sheer paneling with a satin wrap skirt. Now, if you don't have a satin wrap skirt, a satin slip skirt will work. You could even do a velvet skirt, but what you wanna do is make sure that you're mixing textures. So lace and satin, satin and velvet, sheer and velvet. We're playing around with textures, but we are going to keep the color palette pretty simple just to make it easier on ourselves. So the trick with any wrap skirt, if you want to give yourself a little bit more of a slit or just make it a little sexier, especially if you're going from day to night, what you want to do is you want to take the side of the wrap skirt that is going to be the overlay, the one that is on top, and you want to kind of pull some of the fabric together with the strap. So you're gathering it together, you're tying more towards the front of the skirt, and you want to tie tightly. And you create your little bow. And then what you're gonna do, so you kind of like gave yourself more of an asymmetrical cut. Then what you're gonna do is you're going to turn the skirt so that your tie is more towards the side as well as the seam of the skirt. You don't wanna be lopsided, you won't be crooked now. But what you've done is you just created a slit, more of a slit, an asymmetrical cut, and given the skirt movement as you walk. just like that. I'm going to go ahead and add some rhinestone gold hoop earrings. We're picking up on the nude tones in the bodysuit. So we're gonna pair it with some gold jewelry. So adding on hoop earrings. You know the boys, they love them some hoops, girl. And then we're also gonna add just two gold rings. And because we are getting super spicy, and we have, of course, you know, this slit that we wanna show off, we're going to pair this with our strappy leopard print sandals. So we're adding in a print to our texture because we kept the color palette monochromatic and neutral. We can do that. So we're just adding a little print, and it's in the same kind of color family. It is black and brown. So we're just gonna add that in. And voila, that is look two. Okay, friends, it's time to stop playing around. So look number three. One, two, three. We're gonna get extra sexy. Now this is playing on a classic, the white button-up. Yes, ma'am, the white button-up. If you do not have a dress like this one, you can easily replicate this look with an oversized white button-up. It's about to get real sexy. So we're pairing this oversized white dress. It's like a button-up style collared dress. Has a deep V cut. It also has a very high slit. There's not much dress in this, but it's okay. It's okay. We're gonna pair that with, again, playing with texture, some lace. So here we have a lace bra. This is the Kaya bra from my Adore Me haul. If you haven't watched it, go check it out. Go check it out. And we're actually gonna play with also a garter. So we're gonna throw this on, and I'll come back and show you how we're gonna accessorize. Okay, ladies, like I said, we're getting super duper sexy. As you can see, it definitely has some of the qualities that a white button-up has. So again, this will definitely work if you have an oversized white button-up. Because we have the lace going on and we have this super high slit, we're also gonna add a little garter. Again, play with your accessories. This is also great if you are a newlywed and you still have your garter from your wedding. That would be really kind of fire. I'm actually gonna bring this up a little higher. There we go. Cutting off my circulation a little bit, but you know, it's whatever. Now you could definitely do this dress with a strappy sandal, a lace-up sandal, but I'm actually going to do the pump. I'm gonna do this same Pigalle Follies pump. I love a good metallic pump. I think a red pump would also be super sexy with this. Again, when you think like collared, white button up, you just think super like boardroom. It's definitely boardroom gone sexy, so we're gonna pair it with the pump. And I think the red from the bottom of the shoe playing with the red bra, just it's a little sexy, you know. There you go. This is definitely giving vacation for Valentine's Day vibes. This is definitely giving newlywed or soon to be wed. Okay, honey, you're gonna get a ring, sis. You're gonna get a ring in this dress. It's definitely getting super sexy. So if you wanna turn it up this Valentine's Day, this is definitely the look, honey. This is the look. Lucky number three. For look number four, again, we're doing it up big. And I never met a man who didn't like a woman in color. I've never met a man who said, oh my god, I love her in that nude aesthetic, and was talking about a color. Okay, sis? So we are going to play around with color. We're gonna pair up two super bright, two super pigmented colors. We're going more towards the traditional Valentine's Day, but with a twist. And we're going with orange, but we're gonna pair it up super special. I'm gonna put this on, and then I'm gonna come back. Now, like I said, you can totally pair this look with different color combinations, but orange and pink is the name of the game for us. So I'm gonna pair these with my favorite shoes, my birthday shoes, the shoes I've never gotten to wear, the shoes I've never gotten to wear. And yeah, we're gonna give a look, honey. So we're gonna pair these, and we're also gonna throw in our pink metallic bag, because why not? Because when you start with a bright base, the only thing you can do is go brighter, okay? And last but not least, we're getting cute, we're getting super feminine, we're getting girly, we're getting sexy, but on the more casual side, this is for all my girls who don't really do the dresses and bodysuits and bralettes and skirts and things like that. So we're gonna do another corset top, crop top, something bright, something with a lot of detail. This actually has lace sleeves, so super sexy. And we're just doing it with a ripped jean. So this is just a ripped skinny jean from Fashion Nova. Again, check the description box below for links to the pieces or similar pieces so that you can replicate these looks for your next date night, even if it's not for Valentine's Day. We're gonna put these on and then we're gonna accessorize to make them even more feminine. Again, we're getting super feminine even down to our accessories, super girly and just, you know, you're the lady tonight. So we're gonna add a sparkly headband. This will also be really cute if you're going out with like your Galentine's. Oh, it's already feeling festive. And I have this sparkle belt that I'm also going to put on. This actually is not a belt. This came with another bodysuit, but we don't wear that one. So we're just gonna use this one and loop it through. We're also playing with tonal looks too. So even though we're gonna be pairing up different shades of pink, it's all pink, so you know, it works out. It's like 50 shades of pink. Get it? A little Valentine's Day humor. Now you could totally do this look with like a pink pump, a pink booty even, especially since it is, you know, February, so it's cold. But I wanna get super duper fun and flirty, so I'm gonna pair it with these pink glitter and fur sandals. So again, we're playing around with textures, we're playing around with shades of pink, sparkle, and spring trends. We do have our corset top on as well. So I'm gonna throw these on. And there you have it. We are pink, we are fun, we are flirty, we are cute, we are casual and comfortable, and we're ready to go. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and it helps you get some ideas on what to wear for Valentine's Day or for your next date night. I hope you have an amazing Valentine's Day. If nobody else told you, I love you. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and tap that notification bell so you're never late to class. And give your girl a thumbs up. Come on, man. I will see you guys next time. Bye.